Виталий Тищенко.
Maybe words don't have to play into the power.